jealous rage. She's probably not the easiest one to live with either. There's nothing worse than bitterness just splashed across the page. I don't think that either one of them will fit to be a writer. She just shut up and do what she does best. Show a little bit of skin, but keep it all when she's undressed. And doesn't she know that she is doing it all wrong? You can't tell a joke, yeah, I'll listen to your song. Oh, and all of this talking and all of this chatter is making me sick, even though they say it doesn't matter. Let's put them in a room, or maybe they should stay apart, or maybe words in their mouth, yeah. Let's fuck with their hearts, cause nobody's owning the change. So let's watch everybody bleed, cause everybody loves an accident. Of social change to rearrange the world's perspective. But there's nothing better than watching him go down. He could pick up a habit of getting in trouble that might be effective. Hope he just shut off his conscience for one day. Take a cue from all of us and give us a song we can really play. Doesn't he know he's going down and going down fast? If he keeps on being difficult, he'll always come in last. Oh, and all of this talking and all of this chatter is making me sick. Even though they say it doesn't matter, let's take away his toys or get while we love him out on. He is calling for backup, but not strong enough to take that long. Nobody needs to change, so let's go on and be here. Cause everybody loves an accident, and everybody loves what they hear. Two sides working together, working against one. Two bad souls that destroy, that's the nature of business and all of its partners. Oh look, they're losing all of their trust. Oh look, they're trying to buy the helping hand that feeds. And we put clothes on their backs and they took the money up front. Now they don't like what we're saying, so there's our family. Oh, we've done what they are doing anyway. Some shit about taking in the souls of life's lasting misery. We're gonna take them down and do it on the front page. We're gonna watch those hypocrites come crawling back on bended knees.